Nestling in 25 acres of formal gardens, Capel Manor Institute of Horticulture is a picturesque and apt setting. If you can't tell a young lettuce from a cabbage, the institute will lay on a tutor for a small fee who will guide you around the vegetable patch. There are 22 courses covering everything from lawns, rockeries and water gardens to greenhouses and soft fruit. You learn at your own pace. There are even residential places. But to qualify for a City and Guild certificate, students have to clock 100 hours and pass practical tests. How did the scheme come about?
I think it stems from the demand from the amateur gardener saying, coming on to the old type of course and saying that, you know, we've still got problems we haven't really understood. One of the major advantages associated with the amateur gardening scheme is that the gardener can come into a college or onto a site and actually see the practical work being demonstrated.
Gardeners have praised the scheme.
I think that you would get expertise that you couldn't probably get out of books. To see it done is very much better than to read it and perhaps not understand it.
Experts from all over the country took a preview peep today, and all of them, including a rep from the prison service, said the courses will break new ground. Mark Wadsworth at Waltham Cross.